We need a more permanent solution to our problems.